In this tutorial, we'll show you how to import data maps and move data from strategic models to planning reporting cubes. With Smart Push enabled, you can now push data between planning and strategic models using a UI-driven data mapping process and data transfer functionality that does not require scripting. To start, you'll need a data map. For more information on creating and exporting data maps, visit the Oracle Planning and Budgeting Cloud Help Center and view the Creating Data Maps to Move Data Between Planning Cubes and Strategic Models tutorial. You can start with an exported data map, modify it in Excel, and then import it back into your application. The spreadsheet is structured similarly to the Import Data Map dialog box. We'll go through these tabs in detail later. When you change member selections, you must apply the same change on the Map tabs and the Source and Target Selection tabs. For example, I'll change member selections for the Time Source dimension and the Target Year dimension on the Time Mapping tab. Then, I'll change the Member Selection on the Source Selection tab for Time, and Member Selection for Years on the Target Selection tab. After saving your changes, you can import it as a new data map. If you want to overwrite an existing data map, make sure you open the data map first and then import to it. The data map name in your exported file should also match the data map name in your application. Let's go through the tabs in the Import Data Map dialog box. Basic info includes the name and description of your data map. It also lists the source and target. Source selection displays a filtered point of view of your source members. Target selection displays your target member options. Additional dimension member mappings are made on the model, scenario, account, and time tabs. I'm mapping my financials_SM strategic model to my reporting cube. My source model space scenario is mapped to the OEP_plan scenario in my planning reporting cube. Here are my account member mappings. You can also map multiple source account members to a single account member. I'm mapping my time dimension to the year's dimension. Unmapped dimensions are read-only in this dialog box. If you need to make changes to unmapped dimensions, close this dialog box and make your selections here. You can also make additional changes to your mappings here. Here are my mappings. Here's my source strategic model, target planning reporting cube, and the members map per dimension. Verify your mappings and make changes if necessary. Then, save and close the data map. Here's my imported data map. The Actions menu allows you to edit, duplicate, delete, or synchronize a data map and clear and push data using your data map selections. Let's take a look at the source and target POV we'll be working with before pushing data. Here is the point of view in my source strategic model. Here is the data point of view of my target planning reporting cube. Now, I'll return to the Data Maps page and run Smart Push. Here's the data map I imported. I'll open the Actions menu for my data map and select Clear and Push Data. Smart Push always clears data in the target region before moving new data. A confirmation message is displayed. I'll verify that the data was moved successfully. Data was successfully moved to my planning reporting cube. In this tutorial, you'll learn how to import data maps and move data from strategic models to planning reporting cubes. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.